if you booked a flight, but now the foreign office says you're not to go. Your flight is probably cancelled, call your airline and they're sure to know. But if your flight's still going and your travel insurance has expired, if over £100 you can just claim back from your credit card. If your holiday is not for months, the situation's not so clear. I really wouldn't cancel, you were better off to pay by ear. If you cancel, then the world comes down and gets stuff back on track. In that scenario, airlines wouldn't have to give your money back. If you have a Sky subscription but the football has gone down the drain, the option's there to pause your plan until the kick-off starts again. And if the gig is cancelled, you are due a refund usually. If you can't attend a postponed gig, the same but not the booking fee. If you can't afford your mortgage, then you could be due a holiday. It's open now to everyone, so ask your bank, see what they say. Remember, when it's over, you will have to pay more than before. Pretty simple process and it shouldn't hurt your credit score. If you're self-employed, the government's announced an income handout scheme for those who had a profit less than 50 grand in 2019. You get a grant that's up to 8% of your monthly earn. It's taxable, so make sure you declare it on your tax return. You're entitled to get time off work if childcare is an issue, though you have no statutory right to pay unless your contract tells you so. This right also applies if you're a carer to someone who's sick. It must be reasonable for the situation, so don't take the mick. There will be no new eviction orders granted till the end of May, so don't be worried if you think you might end up nowhere to stay. And if you're getting married soon, money back, the answer's yes, but only for date-specific things, so probably not the wedding dress. If you have more questions that I couldn't answer in the time I've got, then get yourself to this address, coronavirus advice. I'll get you out with lots, whether online or over the telephone. That's all for me, stay well, stay safe and safe.